A fire in Northeast Lincoln this morning impacted an entire strip mall. It's near 66th and North Cotner Boulevard. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Taylor Trujillo joins us now with more details.
After 11:30 this morning, Lincoln Fire and Rescue responded to a fire on the east side of 66th Street, where smoke was seen billowing out of the roof of the former My Silver Attic business. Within 10 minutes, LFR was able to contain the flames to the place of origin, which they believe was the backside of the My Silver Attic location. A common attic among the businesses provided a challenge for fire crews to contain the affected area.
To ventilate, which brings out the heat and the smoke, we had crews up. They cut holes in the roof, and then they cut what we call inspection holes throughout. Because of the common attic, we wanted to make sure that there wasn't fire spread to other areas of the building. Had it gotten into the attic, we would have probably had a more catastrophic fire. But
LFR reports extensive smoke damage to all of the businesses in the building. They estimate a total cost of damage to be around $250,000. 8 companies attended to the call, including 2 ladder trucks. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. Area businesses were able to safely evacuate anyone that may have been inside the strip mall. No one among the civilians and firefighters were injured.